Young. I'm the Conservative candidate here in Redcar in Cleveland. I think it's going well for us so far. You know, the exit poll was fantastic for us as a party. It shows the country's with the Prime Minister, and we're sort of seeing that play out here as well. So fingers crossed we're in for a tight result tonight.
I'm Rowan McLaughlin. I'm the Green Party candidate for Redcar.
I'm Sophie Brown. I'm the Green Party candidate for Middlesbrough South and East Cleveland.
And we are hopeful that we might get some vote, so that the other parties will know that people in this area take green issues seriously.
Yes, so we're standing to raise awareness of the party in the area and to make sure that, Labour, Conservative know that they need to strengthen their environmental policies.